Good evening, and welcome back to Boiler Room Berlin. We had a little bit of a break, but are back after 1 month. Stronger and better than before. Outside, it's cold and rainy, but we gonna... Sorry, I totally lost the red thread. Fuck that shit. We have tonight John Osborne, 10 Stuffel label hat. Gonna open up with a set of exciting new music by him, his friends, and his new label, 10 Stuffel Planets. We have the legendary Boo Williams from Chicago. He is in town, and we're super stoked to have him as our guest. Coming up second. After that, the mysterious Italo Johnson. Nobody knows how they look like, and we wonder ourselves if they are in the room yet. Are they not? We don't know. And Mike Dehnert. So, yeah, long story short, John Osborne, it's your hour at the Boiler Room Berlin.
Upon you, above the focus, on an astral plane, above the focus, in on an astral plane. Above the cherry moon, on an astral plane, above the cherry moon, on an astral plane. Every moon.
cherry moon. Above us, above the cherry moon. Above the cherry moon. Above it, above the cherry moon.
On an above the children focus on an astral place, replace, above the children focus on an astral place, above the children focus, above the children focus, above the children. There's something above the chain. There's something above the chain. Above the chain. Focus on an app above the chain. There's something that keeps me focused above the chain.
Thank you. Thank you. another page in history. My message is audible to spiritual ears only. Greetings, O ones of the One. Salutations of peace. You are now in tune. O the One, the Force itself. At this time, we call it the Master Flash of Jedi. It's time we take responsibilities for our own future, for our own destinies. If we aspire to be writers, poets, chemists, biologists, ecologists, numerologists, whatever we aspire to do, whatever we have the inspiration for, we should do it ourselves. We have created this counterculture. The Rastafari movement was created by the subtle majesty of His Imperial Majesty, the Emperor Haile Selassie. We should network with people who understand on a barter system. We must study permaculture, permanent agriculture. We'll study the ancient techniques, the warrior techniques of the Peruvians, the scientific technology of the ancient Egyptians, the Maya, and all the indigenous cultures, the Hopi Indians. We must sell our beads, our craft to ourselves. We must support ourselves now. The economy is crashing. We must grow our own food. The rest of man must be farmers. We must not wait on the publishing companies to publish our works. There is something happening within this system called culture of the indigenous people. We have entered into the sixth day of the ancient Maya galactic underworld. Teleology is a pivotal reality. Nibiru is nearing. Stop and pass away.
John Osborne, live from the Boiler Room Berlin. There ain't no such thing as a free lunch. You should Google that. You should Google that. Ten Stuffle Records, label boss. You should check out his new label, Ten Stuffle Planets, where I think the first track you played will come out. Yeah?
No, the first track I played was from Joey Anderson.
Ah, that was a Joey Anderson track. Beautiful piece of music. Thank you so much.